In this training video, I will show you the features that are specific to the i3TOUCH PX series. When setting up your PX display, you can choose to either install the Biz Studio or the Edu Studio. The Edu Studio is a setup with a link to our cloud whiteboarding tool for education, i3 Learn Hub. Biz Studio is a specific configuration for the business segment. From the main screen, you can access the different features. For Whiteboard and Present, we have made dedicated training videos, so check those out if you want to know more. What else is on the main screen? There's the time, access to the browser, files, documents, and even more possibilities, access to the settings, and our hamburger menu. The hamburger menu consists of a back button and a home button. The home button means that no matter what feature you are in, if you press the home button, you will always return to the main screen. What else is in this menu? Access to the whiteboard present and annotate feature, a button to switch your input source, and the possibility to adjust the volume. The PX touch display comes with an active pen. This means that the pen is pressure sensitive. When using the pen, ink will automatically be activated and your finger will function as an eraser. Thanks to the super gliding surface and the zero air gap, writing feels very natural and smooth, even better than writing on paper. At the back of the screen, there's a pen holder. But not only is this a pen holder, it's an integrated charging station, so you will always have a fully charged pen. Another cool feature is that ink is automatically activated in apps that support Windows ink. A completely new feature is the one cable connection. With just one USB-C cable, you can connect your device. Not only will it charge your device, it will also transfer images at 4K as well as sound. You don't need to log in into Wi-Fi networks because you work with a cable, you don't need to install software, and no fuss with passwords. Another cool feature is that you have access to the camera that's mounted on top of your screen. Let me say hi to the camera. We designed the settings menu to be as straightforward as possible. So have a look, go through the different possibilities, and you'll see that it's quite self-explanatory. There's a motion sensor for automatic energy saving. As soon as the sensor detects movement, it will come out of its sleep mode. And of course, it will go back to sleep if there's no movement for a while. The brightness of the screen will automatically adjust to the ambient light because there is an ambient light sensor. You can turn this feature on or off in the settings. That's it for this video. Don't forget there's also a manual available with step-by-step explanations and clarifying print screens. But if you do have further questions, don't hesitate to contact us.